Okay, in this video, I'll show you how to make a wave relief in ArtCAM. First, we draw vectors in the CorelDraw. I make a circle. I hold Control to make it a circle instead of ellipse. Okay. Lock the ratio and I make the diameter to 100 mm. Okay, and now I make it to a arc. Okay. Right click. Convert to curves. Then I Control D to duplicate it. So I have another one of it as a copy. And then I hold the Shift key and resize it in the middle. Or I gave it a exact size, for example, 40 mm. Okay, I select them both and then I Control D and then I mirror it horizontal. Okay, then I would like to move it along the X by 40, so I make the 7 into 11. Okay, select all these, Control D again. This time we mirror it vertically and we'll add the 40 here, so may make it 0. Okay, now we get this. Then we use the 2-point line tool from node to node, node to node, node to node. Okay, we select all these, Control E. So we will export. Give it a name, 2. Export as AI, A version 8, curve. Okay. And then in ArtCAM, we create a new model. I'll make the size 400 multiply 400 and the resolution to maximum, units is minimum, and here we can set the origin point to be the bottom left corner. Okay. So here we just drag the just created vector into ArtCAM, make it to the center, but I'd like to resize it to this size. Okay, we click on it. We can see the color is blue. It means all the vectors are grouped. So we right click and ungroup vectors. Now we can see every single vector we drew in CorelDraw. So here we need to pull some of them together. I hold the shift key to unselect some vectors I needn't this time. Okay, then I use the vector drawn. Here shows. Now we have 8 vectors. After the drawn, we have 1. So draw them together. Here shows a green dot here. It means circle is closed. Okay, we select all these and hold the shift key to unselect the inner vectors we just drawn. So here we will join the big circles. Also we have 8 here, and after the join we will have 1. We draw them together. Also we have a green dot here. It means the vector is closed, okay? So now we draw another one. I think select these, align nose in Y, and I need to set the size of it to height is to 10. Okay, and convert to arc bezier. Okay. I make something like this. So wave vector, select all these. Set wave, select this, set cross section, okay, we can change the direction, so we have different effects here. And we can here change it to round or square, but it's not apparent here in this designing. Okay, we turn off the vectors, can see the effect. Okay. So, we can make it apply. And we get one relief at this. Okay, now we make it plain, and we use a different cross section. We just make a circle. Like this. Okay, then in the wave relief, we select this, set drive, then we select this, set cross section. Okay, then we apply. Then we have this effect. Okay. Okay, thank you for watching.